Brian with All Star Monster Trucks, and I'm in the passenger seat because I had to load both trucks, so that's why he's driving.
So I guess loading the trucks is so much work, it was too much for him to drive the rig. This is 86 feet. It might be a little much for him, so I have to do the driving. But who really got away with the most? Misha. All she's doing is printing stickers all week and filming this. We know who got away with the easy job.
Thank you. Okay, we're up in the air. That's what you can tell monster, national monster trucks when they jump over this tabletop hot. You want to see good time air. You want to see how they get the HD video for it.
Class top runners, and if you're going to run with these guys, you're going to have to take some carnage. That's just the name of the game. That's just how it is. So, right back at you.
What's up, everybody? Austin Tweedy, driver of the Monster Patrol. At this point in the video, we've got one more show left, but so far, it's been an awesome weekend for us and our team. I came out very first show and won skills right out of the gate, and unfortunately, I broke a shock. You know, so you gotta make some sacrifices and just had to limp through the rest of the show. But show number two on Saturday, you know, the first show, like everybody came out swinging. It was an awesome show. There was rollovers, sky wheelies, a lot of stoppies, and the action was great. The fans got an awesome show. So we got one more to go. I'm just gonna put this whole girl through the ringer tonight. I know these guys are gonna be hard to beat. You got old Jacob and Rat Attack, and he's not slowing down since pretty much his hometown. And then Eric and Misha, they're gonna throw down. Look over at my pop's truck, and he's, well, you'll see, and it's going to be an awesome show. Geronimo, he's been driving his ass off too. So we're gonna have a good time, and it's been great hanging out with the Swansons as well. So yeah.
Here in Utah, we have three big shows. We've been on the podium second every time, so we gotta try and knock off the Rattajack. Stay tuned to the video to see what happens.
Hey guys, we're here in Salt Lake. It's our second show of the season so far. Still got the smaller motor trying to figure it out this weekend, so we'll see how tonight's show goes.
Hey guys, Jacob Ladwig here, driver of the Rat Attack Corvette. We're hanging out here at West Valley Maverick Center for All-Star. We're having a blast. Everyone's doing an awesome job this weekend. We got two down. We got one more to go. Hopefully the weather holds out so we can tire down and not get snowed on and get rained on. But at the end of the day, we're all having fun. Keep checking into the channel. They're bringing new stuff every week, every time. Tune in.
Thank you.
all the chairs are behind. Save a lot of headaches.
Getting better and better.
Well, that's what I told her. Even if you don't hear something.
Yeah, driving around and burn the mic up over.
Be ready on that radio. Thank you.
Chuck Plumlee, voice of the All-Star Monster Trucks and like a bunch of other crazy stuff on the West Coast. But here with the ODA trucks, the Obsessed trucks, we had a lot of fun in Salt Lake City. Eric didn't win the championship, unfortunately, because he got second place in like everything. But Misha didn't hit a wall. So big thumbs up. We got tons of cool stuff coming on the YouTube page. Just stay tuned on social media. Tons of Chuck Jam stuff coming this summer too. Stay tuned.